He ever did season five.
What I need from you guys is to tell me what the hell happened last night.
You want the truth?
Yeah, I want the truth.
Back when we did Unusual Suspects, neither David nor Jillian were available, and we had to come up with an episode without Mulder or Scully, which, thank goodness, we had the lone gunman who had already been established to build an episode around.
Bingo. Government hack is a snap. Last week I got into the Maryland DMV, changed my endorsement so I could handicap park. I got tinnitus.
Vince Gilligan had this story idea, and we were working on it actually over at my house, and we had the board set up and his storyboard in the backyard, and there was a piece missing, and we just couldn't come up with how to get out of the situation. Why doesn't this assassin just kill the gunman, the lone gunman? And it was a flashback story, and it was in 1989, and we were pacing around my backyard, it was a moment like at the end of Casablanca. It was round up the usual suspects kind of moment, because I just turned to him and I said, X. He said, X? I said, X. X gets it. X has another agenda. X is the assassin. It's not some other character. It's X. It's our X. It's perfect. It's a guy who, we don't know what his allegiances are. We don't know why he's doing it. He wouldn't kill the gunman because he's trying to help Mulder.
That's it? You're just trying to intimidate us? To scare us? So we'll keep quiet?
Myers, I swear to God, I'll shoot you myself.
I just heard, okay, you're in another X-Files episode. And I think I was on the road doing stand-up at the time. So I was like, okay, great. You know, I thought, okay, just fax me, you know, the 2 pages or 3 pages, generally the one scene that it's in. And I'm at a hotel, and these hotels, you know, they charge like $14 a page, basically, right? So I thought, I'll get to, okay, $28, I could, you know, pay that. And then in comes, you know, 69 pages at $14 a page. I'm like, what the hell have I done? Who's gonna, oh man, why didn't somebody say something? So I think that show cost me money.
It was a lot of fun to shoot that show. It was the first show that the gunman carried. And I had a real good time shepherding Tommy and Dean and Bruce, you know, because they were nervous. They had the whole hour to carry. I remember one image in that show where Sidney Coleman, who they thought at this point in the episodes, they thought that she was a villainess. She knocks on the door and she comes in, and I lined the three of them up, one behind the other. And the image I had was that of the Scarecrow and the Tin Man and the Lion and the Wizard of Oz all lined up shaking behind Dorothy. And I shot it that way, and I think the sequence really worked out well. Somebody asked me where I came up with that. I said, from The Wizard of Oz.